And now it's time for You Picked a Fine Time to Make Maps, Lucille. Lucille was a student at the community college. Her major there was GIS. She put in her application for a position that was advertised on the college's bulletin board. When she went for the interview, the manager looked at her portfolio filled with web mapping apps. Before she could say anything, the manager smiled and had this to say. You picked a fine time to make maps, Lucille. 7 billion people and our crops in the field. Earth has some sad times, Earth has some bad times, so I say it must heal. You picked a fine time to make maps, Lucille. Now Lucille is the manager of the same organization, overseeing projects large and small. She's had a great career, solving all sorts of problems and being a geo-mentor to all. Each morning before she goes into the office, she looks in the mirror and says, I'm glad I was mapping, I'm glad I wasn't napping, and I have this to say. You picked a fine time to make maps, Lucille. 7 billion people and a crop's in the field. Earth has some bad times. Heal. You picked a fine time to make maps, Lucille. You picked a fine time to make
Sing
maps,
it.
Lucille. 7 billion people and our crops in the field. Earth has some bad times. Earth has some sad times. So I say it's time to heal. You picked a fine time to make maps, Lucille.
Yeah, baby!
Ooh, that was so bad. Thank you very much.